Hello, today we'll be making Breakout and Scratch. Let's get started. Okay, so first we're going to paint the backdrop black. There we go. Now we're going to create a new sprite called Player. And we're going to draw a long white rectangle. Let's scale it down a bit. There we go. Name the costume player, and when green flag is clicked, broadcast start. When we receive start, we're going to stop other scripts in this sprite and go to x0 y minus 130. Now we're going to repeat forever. F key right arrow is pressed, change x by 10, and if key left arrow is pressed, change x by minus 10. Okay, now let's create a new sprite called ball, and we'll draw a white square. Okay, name the costume ball, and when we receive start, we're going to stop other scripts in the sprite and position the ball to x0, y minus 50. Now let's create another sprite named Bricks. We're going to set the costume name to Brick, and we're just going to copy and paste our player costume. Okay. Now we're going to create a new block called Generate Bricks. It's really important to click this Run Without Screen Refresh option. And let's make a new variable called BricksAlive. Now we're going to set BricksAlive to 0 and hide the sprite. And now we're going to position the sprite to X minus 200 and Y 150. Now let's repeat 10 times. Set x to minus 200. And repeat 9 times. Create clone of myself. And change bricks alive by 1. And then we're going to change x by 50 every time we generate a clone, and change y by minus 15. Now when this sprite starts as a clone, we're going to show ourselves, and there we go. If you run the scripts, we get rows of bricks. Okay, let's adjust these values to repeat 8 times instead of 10. Okay, you know what? Let's change the Y position by minus 14. And there we go. I think that's good. Okay, so now when we receive start, we're going to delete this clone and generate blocks. Okay, now let's go to ball. And let's point in direction, pick random 1, 2, 360. And let's set the rotation style to don't rotate. Then we're going to pause a second for dramatic effect and repeat forever. Move 8 steps and if on edge, bounce. Now, if we're touching player or bricks, then we're going to point in direction 180 minus direction. Okay, now everything should work smoothly. And it does. This is it for part 1, and I'll see you in breakout part 2. Bye!